something a little bit different. Hopefully the volume is decent and you can hear my voice better than the game. I might turn it down a little bit. Let's adjust. I could have just done this as a live stream, but I wanted to make this a video. This is going to be some Skyrim gameplay ASMR. I have my Zoom hooked up and everything, so it's been a little while since I played Skyrim before. Well, I just played recently, but before that, it's been a long time. I don't think I have had it on PC. I played it on Xbox, but I had Elder Scrolls Online that I played a couple times, but I didn't have like the actual Skyrim. So let's get started. Yeah, I'm level 9. I've like played for 13 hours or something and only am at level 9. I have mods on, so I'm not getting achievements. So, because I recently was told about mods, because I don't think I played with mods before, and I decided to. Oh, also keyboard clicking, because I have a mechanical keyboard and it's super loud. So hopefully you guys like whispering and keyboard clicking. I'm going to try to make this a semi-long video. Also, I have two monitors now. So I'm recording, I have the camera on this one, and my OBS and stuff I'm recording with, and my Skyrim gameplay on this one. So this is why I'm looking over here. But yes, I thought this was like a better view, I guess. I don't know. I forgot what I was doing. It's been like 2 weeks or something like that since I played. And in just the 2 weeks, I have to get back into it again. My memory has been super bad lately. Like, I'll remember something and then forget it, and then I don't know. Why am I even here to begin with? Oh, I have to get my horse. Oh, I was stupid when I first started playing and started in the Dragonborn. Even though that's supposed to be for level, like, I think it's like 15 and up or 20 and up or something. Oh, I also made her a mod. Kate. Or she's a mod. She's super gorgeous. And then my horsey. I'm a dark elf, of course, so. Yeah, there's that. I have, I think, a white eye and a red eye. Scar on my, you know, every time, every game I play, you know, I gotta be an elf. I always get weirded out when somebody chooses to be a human when you have a game like World of Warcraft, or actually I'm not sure if you can be human in World of Warcraft. I think you can. I haven't played in a long time. Terra, like, out of all the choices that you get of like mythical creatures, people always choose, I've seen people choose human and I'm like, what is wrong with you? It's like, out of all those creatures that you can choose to be, why would you want to be a human? I don't want to kill my horse. Maybe I should, like, battle and stuff to get my, level up. Or, like, lockpick. I know that brings up your stuff. But yeah. I don't think, yeah, I tried going in the Dragonborn and I completed everything but like one objective, and defeat the lurker is the only one that I didn't complete, because I, like, I'm level what, 9. It was like super, I couldn't do it, but I managed to get through all of this at a noob level on, like, in the Dragonborn. supposed to be for a higher level, and I guess I was just wandering around and discovered it, and I was like, damn, this is hard. Use magic. That's just better for me, I guess. Powers. Ten points. Okay. Unless I'm like shooting deer or something, then I have a bow. Or if I'm sneaking. So I have clocks in here ticking in the background. I don't know if you can hear that or not. I film out in my living room, so I take all those clocks off the wall and bring them in here because they're super annoying, and my Zoom picks them up, like, a lot. And I totally forgot they were in here, and I just heard them. So I'm super sorry if that's, annoying. This one, too. Find the owner of the golden claw. I literally, this guy, like, it was in the owner of the borough. Leaks full. Where the fuck is Leaks full? I totally forgot. This is queer. I think I got something to do with the water, like realistic water or something. I'm not exactly sure if it's completely different. It doesn't really look all that different. I didn't notice it. Anyways. Yeah, I already did this. like, some things will definitely look familiar, but I don't remember a lot of the objectives sometimes. Like, this place obviously looked familiar when I first entered it. Also, I killed my horse, so that makes it a little bit more difficult. Hopefully I don't run into any, like, dragons. Besides that. We're rolling through the snow. Rolling, 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 rolling. A little bit, because I'm crouching down here to talk into the mic, because I want to be like super super close. And where's my shit? Why is my shit moving? Oh. So, but I keep going like way under the camera. just heated the